Musti, 2 goals, 1 assist. What happened?
Yeah, nothing happened. It was a nice evening in the cup game. It's always hard to play these cup games, as you saw in the first 25 minutes, and then we came out on top and had a professional performance.
Try to describe how important it was that you scored the first goal.
Yeah, of course, against lower league teams it's always difficult, and you know, you saw in the first 25 minutes it's an even game, so you know, to come out on top in the first half was a good start for us, and then in the second half we ran over them.
Which goal do you think was the best?
I like the header because I don't score headers too often, but the other one was quite nice, you know, hitting the post and going in, but yeah, it was good.
And through to the next round, how important is that?
Yeah, it's always important, the cup. You know, if you win the cup, you get into Europe, so that's another way to Europe, and you know, we're working on both, and we're not here to play around, you know, we're here to win the cup, so hopefully we can have a good night in Copenhagen in the final.
You are suspended right now in the Super League. Were you hungry tonight to go in and show who you are?
Yeah, of course. It's, you know, after a red card, it wasn't good, and you know, I learned from that, and you know, now I'm here, I'm playing this cup game, give 90 minutes and score 2 goals, but you know, at the end of the day, it's the team going through to the next round, and you know, hopefully we get the 3 points against Esbjerg on the weekend, and then we look forward.
But you're ready to support in Esbjerg?
Yeah, of course, I'm always there for all the games, so I'm an AGF supporter if I'm not playing, so it's part of me, I'm part of the club, and as long as we're at the top of the tables, I'm happy.